Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 34 of my Bergpanzer and King Tiger diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin this episode, let's do some of the external parts. So, one of the rollers for the crane, the exhaust, and the jack. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. Now they're done, let's get some more of the externals fitted, shall we? Of course we shall. Here goes. Yes, I know I've knocked my camera slightly out of squiff, but I do rectify it eventually. There we go, that's the crane support glued in position. Now to clean up the hole we filled in on the front of the Hetzer, so let's get that cracked. There we go, that's all cleaned up. Now for the wooden crate for all the crane parts to go into. There, that's ready to be primed now. Next, we can get on with the rear plate fitment. So, some cleanup and gluing will ensue. Here we go. There we are, the back plate is now cleaned up and fixed in place. Now it's time to tackle the metal cable. It's really a bit of string. Anywho, here we go. And there we have the cable in situ. That seemed a lot harder when I did it originally. Oh well, time to move on. Now it's time to fit the rear plate to the hull. So here goes. And yes, I know I'm teasing you with the thought of some PE work, but not yet. Stay patient, folks. There we go, that's done. In the process, I also broke the seat off, so I had to re-glue it. Anywho, the bit you've all been waiting for, the PE, whoop whoop, I love it. And it was all going so swimmingly. Ho hum, onwards and upwards. And finally it's on. Now for the panels that go on the rear plate. So let's get those cracked. There we go, that's those panels glued into place. Now to move on to placing the exhaust and getting the angles right. What could possibly go wrong? Let's find out. Absolutely nothing. Now to fit the rear cable roller for the crane. There we go, that's the roller fitted. So, let's get these next parts fitted. They go under the panels that go over the tracks. Not a clue what they're called, but let's get them fitted. There we go, that's both sides fitted. Next, some spare tracks. We'll clean them up, drill some holes, use some PE and get them ready for priming. There we go, all ready. Next is some PE bending. These parts go on the rear of the tub, so here we go. There we go, that's those PE parts bent correctly and fitted to the hull. Anywho, this seems like a good place to end, so thank you for watching episode 34. If you want to see what happens in episode 35, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.